नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं हूं मनोज राजगुरु और मेरे YouTube चैनल में आपका फिर से एक बार स्वागत है। आज हम डिस्कस करने वाले हैं HPSSSB द्वारा आयोजित लैब असिस्टेंट पोस्ट को 654 का एग्ज़ाम, और इस वीडियो में हम मेनली डिस्कस करेंगे केमिस्ट्री सेक्शन से जो क्वेश्चन पूछे गए थे। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं आज का टॉपिक। सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वॉज वट इज़ द ट्रू अबाउट सोडियम सल्फेट, एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, इट इज़ वाइट क्रिस्टलाइन सॉलिड। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन वॉज द स्पेसिफिक हीट ऑफ अ मेटल इज 0.16, इट्स अप्रोक्सीमेट एटोमिक वेट वुड बी, और इसका सही जवाब है ऑप्शन सी 40। टेलीविजन पिक्चर्स ट्यूब्स आर, एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए, कैथोड रे ट्यूब्स। द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ ग्रुप 16 आर कॉल्ड, द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी, कैल्कोजेंस। वेयर एज ग्रुप 18 इज नन एज नोबल गैसेज, ग्रुप 17 हैलोजेंस, एंड ग्रुप 1 एल्कोन एल्कली मेटल्स। Of the following has a linear shape, and the correct answer is option D, NO2 positive. The temperature at which the volume of a gas is zero, and the correct answer is option B, 0 Kelvin, or we can say 0 Kelvin is equal to -273.15 degrees centigrade. Units of pressure are, and the correct answer is option D, all of these, because Pascal, bar, and torr, all these are the units of pressure. The crystal with the metal deficiency defect is, the correct answer is option A, FeO, iron oxide. The least random state of water system is, the correct answer is option A, ice. Whereas the steam has most random state of water system. Solubility of a gas in liquid increases, the answer is option C, increasing on pressure. The pH of a solution of hydrochloric acid is 4. The molarity of the solution is, the correct answer will be option C, 0.0001. Oxidation state of Fe in Fe3O4 would be, the correct answer is option D, 8/3. Both temporary and permanent hardness in water are removed by, the correct answer should be option D, decantation. The volume of 1.5 normal H2O2 solution is, the correct answer is option C, 8.4 liter. Which of the following is not an ore of magnesium, and the correct answer is option D, gypsum. Whereas all the three, carnelite, magnesite, dolomite, are the ores of magnesium. Paper chromatography involves the principle of, the correct answer is option B, partition. Glycerol is purified by, the correct answer will be option B, vacuum distillation. Thermodynamically, most stable form of carbon is option B, graphite. In Caldol's method, nitrogen estimated as, and the correct answer will be option B, NH3 ammonia, or ammonium ion NH4 positive. Which is not used to purify organic solids, and the correct answer is option D, none of these. So all the mentioned processes are used to purify organic solids here. Acidic hydrogen present in, the correct answer is option A, ethylene. Ozone is present in, the correct answer is option C, stratosphere, which is the second upper layer of our atmosphere. The coordination number of sodium in Na2O is, the correct answer is option B, 4. The material used in solar cell contains, the correct answer is option B, silicon. Glass and plastics are, the correct answer is option D, both A and B, because glass and plastic both are amorphous as well as isotropic. Molality is expressed in, the correct answer is option D, mole per kg. Mole fraction of a solute in 2.0 molar aqueous solution is, the correct answer is option C, 0.0347. The most durable metal plating on iron to protect against corrosion in, the correct answer is option C, nickel plating. However, zinc plating is done in the process of galvanization, which is aimed to make iron more durable. Tyndall effect is observed in, the correct answer is option B, precipitate. And Tyndall effect is the scattering of light by the precipitate particles. Which of the following are lyophilic in nature, and the correct answer is all of these, because protein, gum, and starch all are the lyophilic salts. Metal always found in free state is, the correct answer is option A, gold. Oleum is, the correct answer is option C, fuming sulfuric acid. Which of the following compound on oxidation gives benzoic acid, and the correct answer is option C, chlorobenzene. Benzyl chloride on oxidation gives benzoic acid. Which of the following is the strongest acid, and the correct answer is option C, metachlorophenol. Grignard reagent give alkanes by reacting with, the correct answer is option B, water. Which of the following acid does not exhibit optical isomerism, and the correct answer is option A, malic acid. Which of the following polymer is stored in liver of animal, and the correct answer is option D, glycogen. Muta rotation does not occur in, the correct answer is option A, sucrose. Which of the following are antidepressant, and the correct answer is all of these. A broad spectrum antibiotic is, and the correct answer is option D, chloramphenicol. So chloramphenicol is a broad spectrum antibiotic. Broad spectrum antibiotic are the antibiotics which are used against gram negative as well as gram positive bacteria. Who discovered the positron? And the correct answer is option C, Carl David Anderson. So these were the questions which were asked in this particular exam. For the remaining sections, keep watching my YouTube channel. I will be back with the remaining part of the paper. Till then, goodbye.